my one. Calm down, Caleb.
I haven't seen someone in a long ass time.
Right.
And I say, oh wow, I haven't seen you. Look really good. That's not flirting. And then not cheating either.
Alright. My opinion is you shouldn't be flirting, complimenting any other girl while you're with somebody. Point blank, that's the way I see it, because it's just, she's wrong. Your eyes should only be for her. Your thoughts should only be for her as well.
You gotta talk to me.
She needs your opinion, my man.
You tell me, I tell the camera.
No, he can tell the camera. He's a big boy. Look into the camera.
What did he say?
Flirting is not cheating unless it's with your significant other.
If it's not,
whatever he said, he just said significant, that's all. But, is that all you had to say? All right, Caleb, what do you think?
Yeah.
Hulk Hogan over here, Jesse the Body Ventura, is getting pretty pissed.
Guys, we're with Larry, and he's a speed racer, so, you know.
Speed racer! Shift and get, shift and get.
And he likes to get real close over what everybody's ass when he's driving.
Shift.
Oh, we got an hour, dude. I got an hour
shift
to get.
Shift, never quit. That's what I'm talking about, baby.
You get him. You get them all. All of them, every single one of them. You never miss one. Don't scratch, don't skip, don't jump, don't climb.
I might scratch a little bit.
I'm trying to truck everything, man. Double D, I'll be fine, fine. Going, man. Set.
Don't talk to me, talk to the camera, okay?
What are you interviewing me? It's hot, man. It's real hot.
So we're here.
It's gonna be a great day, guys. I'm starving. I'm ready for the greasy food to enter my body. You know? Let it be whole.
Right out. That's why I got my sunglasses on my head instead of over my eyes because the sun's out. Makes sense, don't it? Yo, see this guy right here with the blue trailer?
Yeah.
I went up to Hale in Allentown the other day to pick up a trailer. He was there. He was picking up that trailer. I guess he was getting ready for the show. He was there. Yo, Super Lawrence parking right next to us.
Beautiful.
Why are you keeping the camera on me?
Nice. You're cute.
Oh, thank you. You hear that? I'm the cute one of the group.
Oh, I can't zoom.
Oh, no. You're the pretty boy, dude. He's the one with the
hair. Who, me?
Yeah, you. Oh, look at this guy, dude. You gotta straighten up, bro. No. You don't make the rules of the show, dude.
What'd he say?